Maserati has been making cars called quattro porte almost continuously since 1963, with the nameplate going through six iterations so far. Enthusiasts commonly refer to the 4th gen quattro porte as the Gandini one. The name, of course, refers to none other than designer Marcello Gandini, best known for his work under Nuccio Bertone from 1965 until 1980. Unfortunately, by the time the old master started work on the Quattro Porte project, he had become kind of an overblown parody of himself. Over a quarter of a century on, his quattro porte's boxy, chunky wedge design is an appreciated classic, but in 1994 it was almost laughably behind the times, much like the car's underpinnings, which were still derived from the B-Turbo Sport Saloon. Alejandro De Tomaso, the Argentinian entrepreneur who saved Maserati from liquidation in 1975, first sold 49% of Maserati to the Fiat Group on May the 19th, 1990, and then all his remaining stock in 1993. The development of the Quattro Porte, which debuted at the Turin Motor Show in April 1994, mostly took place during this transitional period. Due to budgetary constraints, the Quattro Porte's body shell was based on the 4-door B-Turbo platform, with 50 mm added to the wheelbase, resulting in a car considerably smaller than a contemporary BMW 5 Series. This, in itself, may not have been a problem, but as the Quattro Porte retailed for Mercedes S-Class money, all the leather and walnut in the world could not compensate for its cramped interior and lack of standard features. If there was something the brave Quattro Porte buyer got in abundance, it was power. The Quattro Porte carried over the latest evolutions of the B-Turbo's 2L and 2.8L twin-turbocharged 24-valve V6 engines, with a 330 horsepower 3.2L V8 derived from the fearsome Shamal joining the range in 1996. In July of 97, 50% of Maserati passed under Ferrari's control, leading to a complete overhaul of Maserati's products and processes, resulting in the improved quattro porte evoluzione of 1998. Although the new car looked pretty much identical to the previous model, Maserati claimed over 800 components were either new or modified. The evoluzione largely failed to reignite market interest in the model, though, which was quietly dropped in March 2001. Total production of the quattro porte fourth generation over its 7 years lifespan amounts to less than 2,400 cars, making it quite an exclusive modern classic today.